Well, it's all the gentleman soldier as a sentry he did stand. He saluted the fair maid by a waving of his hand. So boldly then he kissed her and he passed his opposite yoke. He drilled her up in the sentry box, rubbed up in the soldier's poke. And the drums did go with the rock at the top and the pipes did loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. All night they tossed and tumbled till daylight did appear. The soldier rose, caught on his clothes, said, fare you well, me dear. For the drums, they are a-sounding, and the pipes, they sweetly play. If it weren't for that dear Polly, then along with you I'd stay. And the drums, they go with a rat-a-tat-tat, and the pipes, they loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. Oh, come, you gentleman soldier, won't you marry me? Oh, no, me dear, as Polly, such things never can be. For I've a wife already, and children I have three. Two wives are alone in the army, but one's too many for me. And the drums that go with the rat-a-tat-tat and the pipes that loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. If anyone comes a-courting you, you can treat them to a glass. If anyone comes a-courting you, you can say you're a country lass. You don't have
up and the soldiers talk, and the drums that go with the rat-a-tat-tat and the fifes that loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away. Oh, come, ye gentleman soldier, why didn't you tell me so? My parents will be angry when this they come to know. And when 9 long months have come and passed, that poor girl, she brought shame. She had a little militia boy and she didn't know his name. And the drums that go with the rat-a-tat-tat and the fifes that loudly play. Fare thee well, Polly, me dear, I must be going away.